What the fuck, Belgium?
This comes from the Q&A in Oslo with Daniel Muggleton.
Why do you wear a digital watch?
I don't wear a digital... Oh, wait, oh, sorry. I thought you meant like a smartwatch. And I was like, how dare you? I'm not a fucking nerd. Why do I wear... look. It's fine. I'm not... Should it be analog?
Is it a pretty neat idea?
Is digital watches a pretty neat idea? Is this conversation happening like 70 years too late? It's like, but what about if there was no clock? And I'm like, oh, yeah.
I think we just met Norway's last digital watch salesman. I think.
Fucking Steve Watch over here.
Yeah.
yeah, I mean, digital, I don't care. I just think it looks kind of cool. I'm a vain person. Look at me. Look at this. This is all trying to be like, yes, I recycle. That's all I'm trying to do with this appearance.
I think he wears a digital watch because it matches the rest of the 1980s. It's coming back in style.
I would clap, but I wasn't alive.
Ooh.
Did you guys have TV in color back then?
Yeah, we had TVs that plugged in. It was weird. Like,
what?
We had like cable that plugged in. I'll fill you in later.
And here's one from Tina.
I ditched the suit because we're on vacation. Kind of. Because I don't want to check a bag. So I normally wear suits at gigs, and I'm not wearing a suit. For two reasons. One, I didn't want to pack the suit because I only have one carry-on bag because I'm traveling to a new country pretty much every day. It's a little weird that we're actually doing two shows, staying in the same hotel two nights in a row for the first time on this trip. We've been on the road for almost 2 weeks. And also, but normally, but I was going to wear a button shirt, but the hotel I'm staying in does not have irons for some reason, or shower doors, so you can't even do that trick. But every room comes with a pants press. What the fuck, Belgium? How badly do you need to wear khakis and nothing else? I don't understand it. Put my shirt in the press, just a little part at a time. Perfect. I haven't seen if I have a toaster also. That is also not meant for a shirt. It was a very logistics heavy question. He's wearing a suit, though.
Thank you. I've never actually ironed anything.
Really?
In my life.
I find that to believe.
And from Stockholm.
What do you got?
So, for your book or whatever,
yes.
You wanted, it was 200 crowns?
Unless more than seven people want it. Yeah. So the book is the book is 200 crowns, and so are the albums.
And do you prefer that in crowns or in beers?
Well, I don't drink, so crowns.
And I don't have a book, so beers.
I think preferring that in beers might be why you don't have a book.
That's true. Writing's tricky when you're wasted.
It's the first page of the book just goes, all right, guys, all right. All right, guys.
But seriously,
guys.
But seriously.
Guys. We should open a bar. Guys.
Thanks for subscribing to me on YouTube and liking my page on Facebook. If you haven't yet, go do that. Also, check out the Patreon. There's all kinds of new rewards. Not only do you get to watch videos before everybody else, but I'm also posting entire shows there. Some of them from years ago. There's also fun t-shirts and lots of other stuff. If you want to find out where else I'm performing, go to my website, stevehofstetter.com. I'll be hitting almost 200 cities this year. If your city isn't listed yet, stay tuned. And meanwhile, bug your local venues to have me in. That stuff helps. Thanks for watching.